Assalamu alaikum. A new case of denture, we're going to deliver this denture. And I asked the student to place some alginate. This is a new colloid alginate. Because we want to do check the adaptation. Okay, do you think this denture is adapted in place? Yes, the material is thick. Okay, one problem might be that your mix was thick. If it was a bit thick, yes, it would produce this maladaptation. I want it thin, so we're going to solve this by thinning out the alginate and see the result. Mm. But if your material was thin and you got this result, that means the denture is not seated. Mm. Okay, because if it was seated, I should have this thinned out in the areas of primary support. Where are my areas of primary support? These are the buccal shelf area here, the buccal shelf areas here, and the slopes of the ridges. What I have is maladaptation. I'm going to let you repeat it and go back. But even before that, I'm going to just comment on, you have this border overextended, صح? And if it's overextended without adaptation, what will happen when it adapts more, the denture sinks more? This will be even more overextended, صح? So we're going to, I'm going to let you trim slightly from here, and we're going to show you the second adaptation for this.